Hey guys, I don't know what's going on, so. Oh! Okay. Hey everybody, Dakaran here, and welcome back to NBA 2K15. Sorry that the start's a little bit weird here. I started the first game, nearly finished it. The recording corrupted, game crashed, whatever. Couldn't use it. I explained it on Twitter, so. If you're not following me on Twitter, you can go to my Twitter page and follow me there, and Facebook, and yada yada. But we're just gonna skip these skips until we get into the game. I thought we were gonna be in by now. No? Okay. But yeah, that's why we're not gonna have the start. It's gonna be a bit of me going, what? At the start of this video, I think. Oh, this sucks. Last time we were actually in the lead. We were winning by 1 point last time. But also, guys, I want to go over a couple of things in this. I'm not entirely sure where I want to take this series. This series kind of seems like a one which carries on for pretty much ever. Like, there's no final to it, if that makes sense. Well, maybe there is. Maybe it's, you know, getting to the big league, getting on the best team that you want to, and stuff like that. And I'm guarding a different person this time. Jabari Parker. It's been a couple of days since I played this, and I know this was supposed to be up to today. It's actually, I'm recording on the day it was supposed to be up. But I, with the footage corrupting, I was unable to. That's not going to go in. Oh, come on! Two times. But yeah, the footage corrupt, and why can I not run again? So I was unable to. Okay, at least we stopped that guy from. Darn it! I'm not able to run again. It's really weird. I'm pressing down right trigger, which is, oh my god, his face. I'm pressing down right trigger, which is the one that's supposed to allow me to run, but look, nothing's happening. It's a bit weird. Oh, okay. That was weird. I didn't actually tell him to jump that time. Pass me the ball. Pass me. I don't know what I'm doing here. What? Come on, pass the. Even. Really? Now that was just stupid. There was no way you were going to get that anyway. I'm staying on this guy like glue. I'm not. If he scores, it's not my problem. Get off me. What the hell, guys? Yeah! Got that one in. Nice. Okay, we're bringing the scores up a little bit. We're in 2 points behind. That's not bad. It's only a single goal. It's only a single. Oh, that was my fault. Never mind. I wasn't paying attention. I was trying. I was talking at the same time. Oh. What on earth? What? I didn't even pass. Oh gosh. He got knocked on his butt cheeks. Yeah, you kind of pushed him out of the way there, man. You did kind of, you know, shove him. But yeah, anyway, I keep trying to finish what I'm saying, and I just keep messing it up. Ugh, darn it. I always hate these, because there's no way the NPCs are ever going to miss. They're never going to miss. But yeah, I'm not sure what I want to do with this series. Because it's a difficult one, because the series goes on pretty much ever. There's like, does that make sense? There's there's no way for it to finish, I think, in a sense, because you can always do more, you can always continue you can always continue playing it, you can always do more matches, sign more contracts and stuff like that. Come on. Oh, yes! Wait, that one went in! What? Are you kidding me? It went in right at the end. Oh, come on! I wasn't paying attention to the time. Oh, is he checking to see if it went in? Does it count? Does it count? Oh. I think there was one set point. Oh no, there wasn't. It ran out just before. The ball left by hand when there was still time on the clock, so does that count? Are they gonna give me it? And the official call is in. It's ruled a basket. You're overturning the original call after looking at the replay. No, I guess it didn't. Oh no, it did! Yeah! I'm bringing it back for you guys, my homeboys. That's so bad. Oh, I was not expecting to get that. That's pretty awesome. Okay, skips. But yeah, I'm having loads of fun on this game, but I'm also trying to run two other series at the moment at the same time, and that's the only reason I'm unsure about where I want to take this series. Because if I continue playing it. I'll just sit here and look at the game whilst I talk. If I continue playing it over and over and over again, we can change teams. I'm assuming once our 10-day contract's up, we can choose either a different team or we get to stay on. But it's pretty much the same thing over and over and over again, I think. From what I can gather, it's you just play basketball, which can be said about a lot of games. It's not that that's a bad thing. Like I said, I'm enjoying the game, but with how I've got my schedule up at the moment, I'm basically... Oh, that guy went down. I'm basically, I'm recording this, then today I'm going to record the next episode of Pokemon White, and then tomorrow morning I'm going to be recording Pokemon Emerald. I need to make sure Pokemon White is edited up tonight to go up tomorrow, and Pokemon Emerald is edited up tomorrow to go up later that day. And this has to be edited up as soon as it's basically recorded, so it can go up straight away today. I'm also considering streaming, so there's quite a lot going on, and I want to bring that down a little bit, because if I keep doing too much, I'm just going to get bored of this, and it's going to get me stressed, and I'm just going to be like, ugh, you know, I'm going to have to go record kind of thing. I think maybe once we finish up the 10-day contract, what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to skip this now. I'm going to leave the game for the time being, and if you guys enjoyed it, then I'll consider going back to it, but for the time being, once I finish up this contract, seeing what happens after this, then I'm going to quit the game. Not I say quit the game, not literally quit, but you know what I mean. No, it's not. That's never going to go in. Yeah, I'm basically just going to leave the game for the time being and move on to finishing up my other series. Ugh, goddamn people. That wasn't even my fault. I was in the wrong place, I'm not going to lie. I was in the completely wrong place where they wanted me, but you know. Come on, yes! Score 5 points in a single game. Woohoo! It's actually 6 points, but you know, just saying. But yeah, I genuinely am having loads and loads of fun with this game, but I think what I'll do instead of doing it as a YouTube series as I am right now, I'm going to change it so it goes into, I'll stream it instead. So, yeah, but that's basically, I think, the best option for all of this, because that means that go on then, if you want to score, go score. But you better score, you know that, right? Oh, out of bounds. See, this is what happens when I pass to you. That was your fault, man, not mine. That was on you. And now they're gonna... What's this stuff coming up? Go away. Oh, that's telling us, I think, how we've been doing. Not well. Have I been changed out? Okay. Whew. I'm getting worried there. But I think doing this on stream would actually be a little bit better, because it means that I can actually do technically longer episodes, because obviously you can stream for longer than you can. And I can consider doing a... Oh, seriously? For gosh sake, Jay Johnson. There's me just running in, I'm just like, yeah, whatever. And that guy's just terrifying. It's a creepy grin. And now, look, you're going to give them nearly 2-3 points. Okay, we're so close in the second half, and you're basically going to... Oh my god, he missed! Oh my god! That's the first time I've ever seen a miss from an NPC. Oh, I'm actually really happy about that. Oh. If we can get in first, we can grab that ball off him. Yes! That was a pretty good pass. That was from like all the way across the court. Move. I want to get to my personal bodyguard. Come on, just shoot. Okay, good, there we go. At least we're pretty much tied, well, we're nearly tied up, 25-23, so it's going a lot better than I expected it to. But yeah, I think that pretty much covers everything I want to cover about YouTube, even if it is a little bit disjoint. I'm going to skip this because I don't really care about any of this. I'm going to talk through the coach as well, because he's just going to talk about his standard, we're going to do good this blah blah blah, and next half we're going to do better. And it's like, okay, I know, I probably should just skip this out of my videos, I cut it out, sorry. But, I don't know, it brings up this stat performance stuff. I don't know if you guys like that or not. Nah. I don't know what it means, so makes no difference to me. But yeah, that covers most everything I want to do about YouTube, talk about YouTube. And I'm considering moving back onto Twitch. It'll be interesting, but I am going to state this right now. It's not going to be a kind of a daily thing, or hell, it might not even be a two to three times a week kind of thing. I might only ever do it one time, like one day a week, maybe 2 days a week. Because if I end up doing too much, if I put too much on my plate, and I'm sure some like smaller YouTube channels understand this as well, is if you give yourself too much to do, it just becomes a slog to get anything done. Like you just can't be asked in the end of it, and that is genuinely how it feels sometimes. Oh. In at the pivot spot, manning the middle. So that's the five. Oh, I'm up to a C. I didn't even realize. Key Ross personal. What did you do? Oh, we're up to 60-65. That's not good. Great. But yeah, I don't know. I feel like that's the way I want to do things, and it should come out pretty well. Come on, just chuck the damn ball. Yep, that one's the first one in, and then obviously... Why am I being... Pardon me, I do apologize. I've been switched out. I've literally only just been put into the game. Ugh, great. Okay, that's probably going to end the match then. Yeah, 67-60. It's not bad. I actually did better this match than I have on any other match previously. And I basically sat and talked through most of it, sorry. My talking's not got any better, guys, you know, don't expect it to. Performance poor, that should have gone up. It was loads better than what I normally do. Just dismiss that, and I'll catch you guys once the loading screen is up. See you in a sec, guys. Okay, and we are back now, guys. Let's see, here to go and make it easy for everyone and don't show up for our game. Oh. I think I did better that game. Given the fact that I scored 5 points, okay, I'm actually very happy about that. Don't you be, you know, taking a dump on my happiness there. I ain't having none of that. We're just going to move straight into our next game, guys, because it's, you know, we've only got one game left for our contracts up, and I want to get it done so I can see what's going on and see what happens once the 10-day contract is over. I want to see if they're going to take me or they're going to dump me, basically. Let's get to it. Okay, and we are back now, guys. Just going to hopefully continue and have a much better game than last time. Maybe we're going to win this time. We're against the Brooklyn Nets. Cool. I don't know if they're any good, so you'll have to let me know. Just skip this bump, you know, no point seeing any of it. I'm not in first half, looks like. Well, at least in this part of the first half. I don't know how basketball terms work, you know. Wake up, son, you're in. Oh, it's time to ball. Oh, it's time to ball. Oh god, we're winning. We're only winning by 2 points, but still, we're in the lead. If I can do what I did last time and do better, I don't know what I did last time, but I did better. If I can keep doing that, then you know. But also, guys, I actually forgot to mention it whilst I was talking about it previously. My microphone is messing up a lot. I'm getting some occasional crackles. It happened on the last Pokemon Fight episode, or maybe the last one, or the one before that, I don't remember, but it was happening. I left some of the crackles in so you guys could hear, so just so you understood what was going on. But yeah, it's not good. Why is there the mascot on the field? Get out of here. So we've scored 78% of all goals that we've shot, I'm assuming. And it says goal, so I suppose it is a goal. I thought they'd have some other term for it. Successful box out. I don't know what that is, but apparently it was good, so I'm going to stick with it. What am I doing? I have to admit, the controls are a bit wonky on this. I, for the most part, don't actually know what's going on. What was that? I didn't pass. I got an assist, but I didn't actually pass. Oh, he intercepted it and got it in for me. Thanks. At least I think that's what happened. I'm just going to say that's what happened. So whenever I hold down the left trigger, I start pushing people. I wish I knew more about basketball, if only just so I can play this game a little bit better. I'm just going to stick to this guy. Hopefully not too close to the point where I get fouled. Oh! Just knocked that guy over. Yeah, I'm excessively calling for a pass because I'm in the right position and he could pass to me. No, that's not going in. Ugh. I just want to make a good shot. That's all. See, you might have just heard it then. I might cut it out, but there was a crackle there on my mic. I think the wires are loose or something. One side of the headset doesn't actually work at all. What do you want? I don't understand. Do you want somebody down over here? Just shoot or what? Oh, come on. The Nets have gone 7-13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Pass to Williams. Young sets a screen. I'm just giving this guy a hug. Hey man, how's it going? Oh yeah, they scored. Okay. But yeah, I've not been feeling great recently. I don't know if I'm coming down with something or what, but come on. Yes! Okay, we got that one in. Okay, we're still in the lead, guys. We could actually win this one. I really hope we do. For my last ever match, I hope we win this one. Where's this point then? Okay, so it just wants me around the box, I'm assuming. What was that? Oh, seriously? Yeah, see, coach is mad. But yeah, so if the commentary is a little bit lackluster than usual, I do apologise. I've, you know, just not been feeling great. So it's hard to commentate when you've got a crushing headache and, you know, stuff like that. Oh, what happened? Oh, it was the end of the match. Okay. Whew, at least they didn't score. They didn't get a free shoot or anything. Free shot, sorry. Just gonna standard skip, these skips. You know me. I ain't sit through this bump. Okay, we're guarding Mason Plumlee. Jordan, he's checked in for Lopez. Yeah, in regards, I think, to the upload, sorry, because I'm a little bit disjointed. I'm trying to think of stuff to say, and I keep carrying, come on. Oh! Darn it. It was good shot selection, but didn't go in, so. Oh, that was my fault, apparently. Was it? I don't know if it was my fault. They didn't tell me it was, so. I don't know why you want me so far away. Come on. Oh, so close. Let's go. Come on. We can do this. We can have a good game. We can hopefully win. I'm still at a C, which I'm really impressed with. Well, for me, that is pretty impressive. Oh, three-pointer went straight in. Darn it. This is not... Oh, I need a better game. I want to get up to like a B, maybe. Come on, pass to me. I'm right here. I'm standing where you want me. Oh, M. Brown. Did we just foul again? Is that our fault? Or was it their fault? Oh, yes, it was their fault, I think. I don't know. Hey, that went in. We should get given the points regardless. Okay, yeah, okay. It was their fault. Whew. He told us to stick with it, and it worked. Everything came together like he said it would. Gentlemen, pound the rock. The team motto. They put in the work and stay consistent. Oh. Whoops. Ah, that wasn't it. But that wasn't a foul. I don't know what you're talking about. No, I've just given them. We're so close. We were tied, and I'm making it all worse. Oh crap! Okay, just skips this and stuff. Whatever. It is what it is. Okay, we got it. There you go. You gonna shoot?
Well, you know, the city is one of the great cities in the world. And they're excited. That
no, that's not going in.
Showcase itself as an entertainment destination for the NBA. Further inroads.
I didn't hold down long enough. Okay, nice. We've got the ball again. Yes. Okay. Whew, we're going in again. We're bringing it back. We're playing better. We're up. We're nearly up to a B. That's what I'm aiming for today, guys. Okay. I've been practicing a little bit. You know, I'm not gonna lie. Nah. Oh, darn it. I don't know how that was my fault. Okay, I was sticking to him. It's not my fault he swept around me. Oh, so close to getting that B. I doubt I'm going to get it this time now. Why would you pass it to me, just then want it straight back? Yes! Last second shot. Okay, that would have put me into a B if I didn't let that guy score. Okay, there's no way, nothing's going to happen. If that went in, I would have honestly been absolutely stunned. That would have been amazing. Okay, we just skipped the standard, you know, this stuff. But okay, I brought us into the lead. Can I skip this guy? Okay, I can. I don't see the point in leaving any. Just talks about the same stuff that we know about each time, and it's not worth it. Okay, we're still in the lead on the third half, or third part, third section. Said something. Well, let me skip again, so. But I think what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to just, we're going to do a whole video, probably like a 5-10 minute video, just maybe something in the background, me just talking about YouTube and stuff, and letting you guys know what I want to do with it, and how I want to go forward, stuff like that. Sorry, I got a sore throat. really bad headache, horribly, just feel horrible, you know, in general. It's not great. Okay, I got subbed in. Let's go. I think holding down the left trigger is actually helping loads. I don't know why it's helping, but it seems to be helping a lot more than usual. Oh, close. I'm so close to getting that B. I just do anything for it. Oh, we got a foul. Was that us? Was that him? That was us. Well, that looked like it was his fault. He pushed us out of the way. Okay, good. It was his fault. Whew. Sorry. Like I said, I don't understand basketball at all. It's probably my least known sport. So when the fouls pop up and stuff, I don't know what's going on most of the time. What? Why'd I get swapped out? Oh, fine. Whatever. Remain swapped out. Okay, looks like we lost by 2 points. Okay, you stole my B from me, coach. You stole my B. I cannot believe that. I was so close to getting my B, and they stole it from me. I don't even care about you, reporter. Run over poor. Ugh. Darn it. Dismiss. Oh, we don't need to see the player of the game because we know it's not going to be me. So we'll quit and I'll see you guys on the next loading screen / cutscene thing. Okay, and we're back now, guys. I'm guessing this is the let me know how I did kind of thing and let me know if I'm on the team.
Looks like someone stole your puppy.
Yeah, man. Shoot, we had that in our back pocket and let it get away.
You want to hear a secret?
Yep.
Yeah, sure.
The key to last in this league is never getting too high when you win and never getting too low when you lose.
So the loss don't mean anything?
Of course it means something. It means I need to learn from it.
Ah.
Every loss is like an anchor.
Oops,
on the
means
rope.
Knock the mouse.
You let it go, or it's gonna drown you. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Well, okay, he's going rogue, so that might mean I'm probably not going to be on the team. Which is a shame. Yeah, GM's office the next day. Dun dun dun.
Hey, boss, I came as soon as the trainer told me. What's going on?
I appreciate that about you. Since you've been here, you've been responsible, good teammate, hard worker, which
Thanks.
Makes this that much more difficult for me.
Yeah, he's let me go.
As you know, your 10-day contract is up. You've done some good things, but we just don't see a place for you on this team moving forward.
Whatever, man.
I thought I was holding my own.
Yeah, you were. But this is in a league of water carriers, and we need a lot more than that here.
I mean, but you never even told me what I need to do. If it's more weights, if it's sprints, if it's film room.
Son.
I mean, whatever.
The decision has been made, and who knows, maybe you'll catch on somewhere else. You know? But, we appreciate the contribution. And
now,
it's
this
time
is
we
just
parted
complete
this.
Bo-yang. That's what it is. Well, we'll just be disappointed. It's like, there's no point getting angry at the guy.
Well, thanks for the chance. But I want you to know this. This is not the last time you heard of me.
I hope not, son. And if any other GMs reach out, I'm going to tell them you handled yourself like a pro here. Good luck.
All right. Thank you, sir.
You could have really shook my hand. There's no point being a butt cheek about it. Jesus Christ, man.
Would you please put that controller down? We've got business to discuss. Now, there's an old saying I'm fond of. Beggars can't be choosers.
No, that's a cliche. And we're not beggars, so what else?
Yeah, we're not beggars yet, but we both will be if you don't start bringing in some of that Do-Re Mi, all right? Now listen, we've got another offer on the table, a 10-day deal. It's not with a contender, but there's another saying I'm fond of.
And what's that?
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. I know it's not what you want, but it's a chance to compete, build a highlight reel, you know, show all the GMs across the league what you can do. What do you say?
Man.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
I say I'm tired.
It's like
of this couch.
I'm all good. I'm all
Let's
for this, you know. But yeah, so it looks like if a 10-day deal is up, we don't get the team, we have to redo the 10 days again. But I'll catch you after loading screen's done, to be honest. Okay, we are back now. I think we're on somebody called the Nuggets. I have no clue. Nuggets are signing who? Someone tell me about the Karen kid. We really think this guy's going to help the team? People don't like me already, so, you know. But anyway, guys, that's probably going to have to end the, possibly the series here, because, like I said, with the way I want to be doing my YouTube channel at the moment, handling three series at once is just... it's not going to happen. Let's be real here. I'll end up giving up because I'll get stressed with it. I feel like it's something I'm forced to do rather than it being fun. And it's still fun to me right now, and I don't want that to change. But if I'm doing three series going out every single day, like I've got two Pokemon series going out on the same day, then I've got NBA going afterwards, so it's a lot to get done. And with the fact that my computer, it's good. I've got a recent upgrade and everything. I've got my new i5 and my new graphics cards on the way. Ordered that today. I'm very excited about that. But I've got a 1070 8GB that's going to be coming soon. So rendering times, they are down. But it's not an i7. It can't render instantly. And it still takes time out of my day. And I have only got one computer. If I had a second computer, then it would be different. Because I could, you know, record on one, render on the other, and it wouldn't matter. But unfortunately, I don't have that option. I don't have the money to have that option, so... you know, I've got to deal with what we've got, basically. And for me, that's... the two series I'm doing, both Pokemon White and the Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke, that's it. That's all I can do right now. And I hope that's understandable. I'm going to do another video just outlining and explaining everything. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this series so far, guys. Like I said, if you guys really want it back, then I'm happy to do it again. I really have enjoyed this game, and I might even stream it. So it's not that the series is over for good, it's just this series won't be continuing for the moment. But anyway, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this episode. Please let me know what you think about it, and give me all your feedback. It genuinely helps me out more than you guys can know, and even if it's just simple stuff like, yeah, it was good, yeah, it was bad, you know, it helps. So take care, everyone. Thank you for joining me on this series, and I'll catch you... well, I'll catch you on the next Pokemon episode, or on Twitch. Take care, guys.